Same song.
Wizard back. I'm gonna use wizard as a connecting word now for everything.
Wizard.
Oh, conjunctive.
That will be $20 and wizard cents. Did you just say wizard cents?
No.
No.
How would I wizard that? This is interesting.
That's shocking.
Things have like skills.
Ooh, that's cool.
That might be something worth looking up on account of I don't think I know how to do those.
Yeah, but no one knows
yet. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's a good point, actually. No one else will play this. Just us and some streamers who don't really know how to play the game. Alright. Let's check this joint out.
You're over cliff and hold up the banner. Oh, this is where you put your banner. There you go. Raise banner.
Bruce? Laughed at it. You're fucking. You're a queef.
It doesn't take a lot to make me laugh nowadays. Many sleepless nights broke my sanity.
You're a queef. You're a queef. Clown grunt. A muff puff. Clown grunt makes me giggle. I like that one. Or if you didn't come up with it, you paddled it.
We hold the banner, and then a dragon comes and just breathes fire. Well,
that is a dinky fucking banner.
Oh.
Oh. Alright. I'm gonna fly me a place. Okay. This is public transport in the Dark Souls dimensions.
The fuck are those? Some sort of demented harpies?
Yeah, pretty much exactly that.
I thought harpies were female. They don't look female.
I can't have sex with that.
Well, you could. Wouldn't be pleasant.
Wouldn't like it.
There's a lot of crows over there.
Wonder if there's going to be a crow boss. Oh, settlement.
Dead. So is there, like, elements in this game, like holy and stuff, that do damage against?
Yeah. Cool. There's a lot of that. Like, I'll go to the...
Okay, so you got physical,
magic, fire, lightning, dark, and stability is just
acceptable. So magic, I guess, is holy.
There is. I can't remember. I remember in the first one there was like light and dark, or like, but I didn't really think of it. So.
That was a sandwich, but I didn't eat it.
Yeah, there's a lot of that actually. Like, this is probably more of Dark Souls elements that I fucking didn't use than I did. Large soul.
I mean, yeah. What finds if you have a small soul or a large soul? Probably.
Enos!
So, like, there's a dude walking around with a giant soul. He's like, yeah, guys, check my soul out. A soul is 10 inches long. Round.
It has its own brain.
Hey, guys!
And it sounds like Toad. Oh, they seem nice. Killing things for you.
That's interesting. Interesting to...
I look a lot faster than the previous dog.
That dog's kind of mean. Oh, it's the carts from Bloodborne.
Are they different worlds, or are they connected?
Fuck no. Like, just, that's the official answer.
All I know is called Yharnam, and that's a stupid name. Hello, welcome to Yharnam.
Yeah, come on, Wolfers.
Would you like some wool and some yarn? Yarn. Yarn.
Those things are still fucking butter soft. They're easily spreadable. Brilliant! Good doggy. Moron.
For the thumbnail picture for this, I'm gonna take that the Dark Souls picture and make him give the thumbs up. I'm just Photoshop a thumb. Oh, hello! Oh, that's where you tell the fire, on that little portrait. Oh, there's a lot of dead things.
Yeah, they were all... Little embers were trying to get to the fucking thing. The little limpets.
Limpets are weird fucking animals, aren't
what
they?
What was that? Something said something. One of you is alive. I know that. Something's alive around
here. Well, the real Slim Shady. Please stand up.
Well, the real hunched lumpy.
Ooh, I thought you were gonna fall then. That scared the shit out of me. Don't do that.
Words came up. You saw that,
I
right?
I did, yeah, yeah. It was when you walked past that one to your right there.
Wrong button. Well, never know.
Did you try the, like, how much VR did you try? Did you try the Star Wars experience?
Oh, I don't think I did.
There's two Star Wars experience. One is The Force Awakens, and you're on, like, Rey's speeder as it goes across the desert, and you can see the Star Destroyer. It's fucking cosmic. The other one puts you in the little, square droid on the Death Star, and you roll around the Death Star, and you, like, go past Darth Vader, and it...
I want to have a go of your one, because yours has that, like, that fucking Avengers one is exclusive to...
Oh, is it?
To, yeah.
Oh, get fucked, Batman.
This is starting to faintly look more like fucking Bloodborne. I don't think it's deliberate. I think this is one of those things where, oh, it is deliberate. You know, I don't think it's, like, an explicit connection. I think it's just a...
Can you pull that?
Yeah.
That's bonfire, though. Is that bonfire? The fucking house goes up.
Why would you light that in here?
I want a Pokemon game like this.
That'd be rad. Oh, I just made all that shit come back.
Yeah, you did. I'm always watching. Alright, fuck it. Goodbye. Okay, gate just appeared. What?
I'm confused.
That was the sequence of events my brain did not connect. Okay, that worked that time.
That was bizarre. Ha 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 ha. Dickheads. Alright, you wanna go?
Hello, would you like to buy some Avon?
The dudes are weak.
Good prices!
Way to go, farmer butt plug.
Tupperware.
If you only had a brain.
Boop, 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 boop.
I can't go up there, this isn't a platformer. No, 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 no. Game, like, confounds a lot of your traditional expectations of games. Like, you see an area, like, it just obviously looks like something you're supposed to jump up.
Oh. Okay. Free man. Good thing you got fire bombs. Huh. Bad.
Sell it. I don't like the dark.
Without a torch, it's not fun. Do you get a torch in this game?
Possibly. Like, I don't...
Or was that introduced in Bloodborne?
It was in Dark Souls 2. Like, light was meant to be a part of Dark Souls 1, but...
Alright. What the fuck is that thing?
Column? Didn't do a very good job at life, whatever I was trying.
Whoop.
Okay. See you! See you! Get fucked.
They're not very strong.
No. Well, nothing without armor is gonna be able to take a hit. Charcoal pine bundle. Alright.
Oh. You light cards on fire. We got a crystal skull! Are you right?
Yeah.
Luring skull. It tracks
enemies. Yeah.
So like, is that like bait?
Yeah. I never really used them in any of the other games. So I'm not really sure.
Bloodborne had a more you need to pull enemies.
Yeah.
This is sort of a lot of enemies. Oh, shit.
Hmm.
They are pretty weak. I got a feeling that something's going to sprout out of the middle, though. Nice! The other ones didn't even give it. Oh, there's a big dude there. More explosive barrels.
Bigs.
Big Newtons.
Oh, yeah, I see a big guy there.
Yeah.
Your religion is dumb. I will know that. Look at the... Seriously!
Toll of an unknown traveler. It was Moby. Moby was here. Oh shit, Mama Pimp Hat!
That is fucking great!
Watch out. He's casting a spell. Whoa! Can you block that?
Issues!
Whoa. Oh, I'll get fucked.
Okay, she just waded right through that one.
Finish it. Fuck you, you fat piece of shit. Wow. Still something.
Take that, religion. Push-ups. Pulling the push-ups.
You'll burn.
Alright, so this wiggly thing has just chased me around, like, forever. God has no place within these walls. Atheism!
Hey, dude, there's right. A dude over there, just like, all my friends are dead. Maybe he won't notice me here. Oh shit.
Killed a priest.
So what are they burning? Are they tree people?
I don't know what's going on.
I think the villagers are fighting the tree people. That's what that is.
They're worshipping, I don't know. It's hard to tell. The tree itself is on fire.
Yeah. Maybe this town came down with a sickness.
That's a common
element
of these games.
And they started turning to trees, so they started killing bagging.
Burning wood.
That bridge is safe. Ooh, well.
I'll throw myself down it.
Give me that.
Give me deserved it. The old tales. Fuck you, cunts, and your settlement. I've come to piss on your town charter.
Fuck your town.
This is actually just Townsville in 1920.
Holy shit.
Yeah. I
think you might be right.
Townsville. Real place. People who are foreign. Huh. Missed! Had your shot and you fucked it up. Those look like Orko from He-Man.
Holy shit. Orko, you okay, buddy?
Not okay. Things haven't been good since Skeletor died. Unopposed, He-Man's actually insane.
He could be a tyrannical dictator.
Yeah. He has the power.
He does. Oh, hello. Hello, love. Give us a kiss.
Knock, knock!
I've gone to use your shitter. I have not found one anywhere else yet.
Nobody poops. Fucking! Alright.
That was cool. I like that. Dark Souls, more like brown souls.
Fucking, that was gross. Function as one. It's like a Rat King. You know what a Rat King is?
Yep.
Yeah.
Like, I didn't believe that. Someone told me. I'm like, no, fuck off. And then I looked it up, and I'm like, holy shit. And I saw a video, and I'm like, holy shit.
Yeah.
For those who don't know, a Rat King is what happens with this model. Ones are alive.
That one.
It's a different color.
Alright, so...
Oh, it kicked you. But yeah, a rat king is when a bundle, like a big fuck load colony of rats, just intertwine their tails. And their tails get so intertwined, they just become a big ball of rats. Dude, that's a sick.
What's a red eye thing about? Oh, I've got his pants! Alright, there we go.
Those things are hard to approach.
They're kind of having, like, you know, I don't... blame them for not being happy about their situation. Well, you're out of your misery now, guys. I'll let you find your peace.
A terrifying monster.
Yeah, it's got a gross concept, but they argue about which direction to go.
Yeah.
Penis!
There's magic coming in!
Oh, shit. Let's just get away from that.
Find that fat priestie. There it is. Sitting up there whacking stuff at you.
Shooting Birkins at me. Cheers.
Woo! That's not good.
Well, at least that can't do it for me. Yeah.
Well, that dude's got a mallet. It's Harlequin!
Cheers.
You can get up there. You probably loop just, back around.
Yeah, shut up. Euler.
Oh, we got invaded.
Yeah, it'll be a NPC invader though. Like a yeah, the game does it.
Okay, cool.
We'll send you'll get invaded but by like fucking NPC.
Well, I see it. Right. What the fuck is that?
Yeah, I don't need both of these. Dude, I'll tell you that now.
Sure, that's it.
Yes. No human would sit still for that. I not get, like, fucking...
Firebomb! Oh, no.
Oh. Just... God damn it.
Oh, Jesus. Can you backstab those?
Yeah, just trying to fucking. Shit.
Oh, that dude's got a big sword! Not optimal. Alright, settle down, Clancy Brown. Thankfully, did not have a lot of health.
Fucking Jabus.
Oh.
Alright, so that just annihilates.
So the red ones are NPCs, and the blue ones are the players.
Fuck off!
Ooh. What do you get for killing that? Oh, you got a shackle! Vertebra shackle.
Okay. Don't know what that does.
I need to shackle my vertebra, bruh. Bruh, bruh. Is your vertebra even shackled? Vertebra.
Vertebros. That's the name for the incredibly
jumping.
Oh, fucking come here.
Chasing the dragon, bro.
Oh, that was almost terrible. Top gem. Hey, alright.